with a vote of 4-3, the name will be... and then nominate a name from each class. The Desert View staff then voted to decide the top three names from the submissions. We are now here presenting to the board, as we would like your input as well. Today, I have with me students from the classrooms that had a top three name. They will introduce themselves and tell you what the name their class has decided on. Then we will give you a ballot to vote on our final name. Please vote for just one. But our Mustang needs a name. So I will ask. Oh, I can take it out.
My name is Shanley. I'm in second grade, and my teacher's name is Mrs. Blazovich. Our class name for horse is called Dusty Rhodes.
Oh, I know, right?
My name is Addison, and my teacher's name is Miss Leffler, Miss Leon, and our class voted Marty Mustang.
My name is Philip, and my teacher's name is Miss Duncan Allen, and I'm in second grade, and our class chose Dusty. Rusty.
Take a minute and circle your choice, please. And Philip will come around and collect them. Mascot just would feel better if she had a name. Okay, with a vote of 4-3, the name will be Dusty Rhodes. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.